This is Lenny Farlee, Purdue University Extension Forester. Now let's ID that tree. In this edition of ID That Tree, we're going to cover hackberry. Hackberry is an interesting tree that we find oftentimes along fence rows or field edges, but also in the interior of woodlands. Birds really love the seeds on hackberry, a little black berry, and so when they eat it and redeposit it on fence rows and edge areas and other trees, we oftentimes find this species growing up where they've left the seed behind. Hackberry has simple leaves that are alternately held on the twig, and the leaves can make us think a little bit of elm because they're a little sandpapery, rough texture on top. But if we look closely at these leaves, they typically have a single tooth edge on the margin, where our elms have doubly serrated teeth, meaning small teeth on top of the large teeth. Also, the base of the leaf on hackberry oftentimes has what I call kind of an uphill-downhill arrangement. So one side is going to be slightly higher or taller than the other, making an angle from where it attaches to the twig. Typically short leaf stems on hackberry. And oftentimes the leaves are in relatively rough shape later in the growing season because there's a variety of insects that do attack and eat them. The bark on hackberry is one of the most interesting characteristics. It's typified by a light gray ashy color and then this warty ridged pattern with spaces between that are relatively smooth and flat and gray. And the amount of wartiness and flat spots varies quite a bit from tree to tree. This tree has quite a bit of the warty texture to it. Other trees can almost look like beech with just scattered warty spots, but otherwise smooth gray bark.